Heidi-o, buddy-o.
Whoa, whoa! Oh! You do know you're on the wrong side of the road, right?
Yes, yes. So sorry. I'm still getting the hang of it, you see. I'm visiting from England, and... oh, my.
Oh, my... You're Lightning McQueen, aren't you? Oh, this is excellent. First day in town, and I'm already face to face with a racing superstar.
I tell you what,
Philip.
Okay, Philip. Just to make your vacation a little safer, why don't we practice driving on the other side of the road for a while? What do you say?
A private racing lesson from Lightning McQueen? Oh, my friends are not going to believe this!
Not a racing lesson, a drive...
Lightning McQueen is giving private racing lessons? Oh, count me in, Mr. McQueen!
Hello, Fred.
You remember my name? I can't believe he remembers my name! You know, that's just the kind of guy he is!
Yes, yes! He just saved me from near death!
Well, I don't know about that.
He did?
Hey! What are you doing here? You're blocking my street.
I know. Sorry, Doc. I was just...
Look! It's the...
The Fabulous Hudson Hornet.
The Fabulous Hudson Hornet!
I'm also the town doctor, so calm down, son, before you rupture something. Then I gotta fix you up.
Oh, that would be brilliant!
Hey, what's going on, guys? You getting ready for a race or something?
A race? Yes! Against Lightning McQueen and the Fabulous Hudson Hornet!
Okay, sure. That's a great idea.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Doc. It's just stretching our tires. We'll go easy on him. We'll come back for that.
This might be one for the ages, folks. Stay tuned.
Come here to race, didn't you?
It's okay, it's all right. I'm just happy to be here. Ah, that's a tough one, isn't it?
You mean I was fed?
Watch out!
That's what I'm talking about. Ka-chow! Ka-chow! Dare you to try that again. I vault. Watch the vault.
Don't even think about going anywhere, fans! We are in for one amazing finish!
This won't hurt a bit. Ready to go win a race. Oh, no, what just happened? Victory games.
What'd you do that for?
Hold on a second. That's not supposed to happen.
Ow!
Thank you.
This might be one for the ages, folks. Stay tuned.
Okay, nice.
Hey!
I'm not sure I can hack it here. Ow! Brilliant!
Red is the color of the season. Okay, who's ready to go win a race? I hadn't noticed.
Ka-cha!
That's it. It's showtime.
Hey, something looks different about you two. Did you get new tires?
Wow, you got...
Ka-chow!
Yeah! This won't hurt a bit.
To passare, so I...
Not good! Oh, yeah! Nice!
Ha-ha! Woo! Whee!
Look at me! Whoa! Boy, I'm enjoying this! Hey! I don't know where I've been! I won! WUN!
Hey, Heidi-O! What are you... Yo?
This might be one for the ages, folks! Stay tuned!
Comes the magic bus.
Total negative energy, man.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourselves.
Living the dream.
Breathe. Breathe.
Ka-cha!
Pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
Hey, just protecting the rep.
Uh-oh!
Roadhog!
Okay, now pay attention. I'm only gonna do this once.
I hadn't noticed.
Ciao.
God, I dare you to try that again.
Ka-chow.
Okay, who's ready to go win a race?
What, first place again? No.
Hey, Heidi-ho, buddy-o.
What's the problem, Sheriff?
Speed limit's 25.
Don't even think about going anywhere, fans! We are in for one amazing finish!
Red is the color of the season.
One for the fans. Oh, yeah.
Means?
You're looking at it.
Hey, just protecting the wrap.
Checking on you.
Yep.
Be behind you.
Being cool without even trying.
Am I breaking your concentration?
Ready to go win a race. Thank you.
Living the dream.
Ka-chow!
I love being me.
That was a good race, but now let us race some more.
Wow, again? You really like to race, but maybe you should take a break. See the town!
No time for seeing. Only time for racing.
Yeah, but don't you think you should get a souvenir while you're in town? Do you have a girlfriend back in Germany?
Yeah, she is called Jenny.
Well, there you have it! You can't go back without a nice gift for Jenny!
Nein, Jenny would not like that.
No, she wouldn't. Luckily, Lizzie's curio shop is just down the street. All the souvenirs you could imagine. Just tell her Lightning sent you.
Danke schön, Lightning.
Anytime! Be sure to ask for the full tour! Oh, and about Stanley! And about how things are different now than they were in the old days!
Sending him to see Lizzie, huh?
Yep.
That'll keep him busy.
Yep.